Eichel swivels around Vatrano and gains the neutral zone. Chara stands him up at the blue line and then throws down Foligno. 2 and 2 seconds for Chara. Vatrano back into the attacking zone, drops it off. It comes through Spooner. Carlo picks it up, goes down the slot. Foligno from one side, Eichel from the other. Chara rescues it to Vatrano. He scores! Frank Vatrano, 1:28 into the game.
And what a monster shift by Chara. Jack, you called it. He lays out Eichel, he lays out Foligno, and then he doesn't vacate the offensive zone too soon. Keeps his puck in at the left point, and he makes a great pass. But you got to play defense. This is his priority. This is why he's such a dominant player when he's on top of his game, even at age 39. Taking the body, good gap, stand up, and then in the offensive zone, make the right decisions with the puck. After Carlo gets in on the back, he can't really get anything towards the net, and this puck's going to get freed up. And Jared, no panic. And Vatrano gets himself available just inside the dot to the glove side of Leonard. And what a snapshot. Quick release underneath the blocker.